In question number three, the length of the fence. When they talk about fence, what does come to your mind?
So the border of a plot.
What does it come? Border?
Of a plot or a field.
Yes. What mathematical concept come to your mind? Perimeter. Is this thing clear? This understanding? Everyone? So whenever you read that word fence, you should think about perimeter of that shape. Fence of trapezium or field ABCD is 120. So what is this? What is 120?
So that's the perimeter of the trapezium.
So can I write over here? They have not said that this is perimeter, but I'm interpreting it that it is a perimeter. Perimeter of trapezium equals to 120 meter. Anybody know what is the formula for perimeter of trapezium? Yeah. Any idea? If you don't have any idea, then what is the meaning of perimeter? How do you find perimeter of any shape other than rectangle, square? We have formulas for that. But if you don't have any formula, then what to do?
Sum of all sides.
Very good. Actually, perimeter means sum of all sides. Very good. So here, what is the perimeter? 120. Sum of all sides. So this is the figure given. Okay. So can I write AB plus BC plus CD plus DA? Can I write it like this? Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now if I read the question, they have given BC 48. BC is 48. CD is 17. AD is 40. So by putting this thing, can I find AB? Yes, no?
Yes.
What will be the answer? Quickly tell me. BC is 48, CD is 17, and that is 40.
So AD will be 15.
So 40 plus 40, 80, 80 plus 10, 90, 98, 100 and?
5.
5 punches. Okay. Sure, 5? Yes, 5. Good. If I shift it to the other side, 105 equals to AB. So 15. What is the unit over here? Meter. So 15 meter is our AB. Any doubt over here? As of now?
No, sir.
Find the area of the field, okay, where side AB is perpendicular to the parallel side. This information is important. AB is perpendicular. What do you mean by perpendicular?
So, like it's the straight line.
Straight line, which is at 90 degree. And if you don't know, in any figure, if I draw a perpendicular, this is perpendicular, that is called the height.
Yes.
So actually AB is the height. They have given in different words. AB is the height. Please stop me if you think if there is any doubt. Okay. So now area of trapezium we know. I'm just writing over here, then I will remove this thing. Area formula, half into height bracket sum of parallel sides. So right now our figure has labels, so I will put the labels. What is height in our question? AB. So write AB. Sum of parallel sides. This side is parallel to this. So I will write the label first. AB, AD plus BC. Okay. I hope it is clear now. AB is what? 15. AD is what? 40. And BC is 48. Half into 15 into 88. 44. Multiply this. 440, 220, 660. 660 meter square is my area. Vibhu, is this thing clear?
Yes, I've copied that.
Sorry, Vibhu?
Yes, it's clear. I'm just copying.
Okay. So these are important tidbits which you should keep in mind. Whenever they give you perpendicular word, it actually means height. When they give you the word fencing, it actually means perimeter. So these are hints. Question, according to me, is very easy, but I can understand from your perspective, it is tough to decode the terms. So these decoding has to happen slowly and gradually. So copy this thing and ask you next doubt.